the rest. Gather provisions. Take whatever you believe will help us.
Taken off with a death wish. That's bad news.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Prepping is like an insurance policy where you pay premiums to yourself.
Wouldn't have made it that far.
Bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was my trip was coming. So I decked up my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. Well, looky who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me.
I can see you, Peggy's!
Well, looky who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun, ready. Holding a big fucking gun, ready for Peggy payback. Get ready, kid. Surprise, shit stains.
We're about to go full measure on your asses! Well, I'm prepared! You're all! We gotta destroy all the blimps! That's it, kid! Over there! Let's hit those blimp tanks! Help me line up my shot, would you? Bullets for you. You're a natural, kid. The Death Wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you?